Leon Fox, a Spartanburg County woman, desperately needs a kidney transplant, and she hopes somebody out there will consider becoming a living donor.
Well, Leon Fox, she's telling us how this procedure would give her a second chance at life.
Fox Carolina's Brookley Cromer has the story.
We never thought that I would be in my 30s and needing something like this.
As the world around her shut down, Petra Herzog's world came crashing down.
It was the middle of March of this year, and so right around the time COVID really hit this area hard, and so I went into the hospital for the kidney failure, and that's when they told me the bad news.
Petra has type 1 diabetes, which she's lived with most of her life, but doctors told her she needs a kidney transplant in order to continue living.
Basically, it's the end of the road for me, which I never imagined I would be here. They told me that I have to get a kidney transplant in order to live.
Petra endures 7 hours of dialysis every day while waiting for a kidney donor.
When I first started it, it hurt a lot. And sometimes it still hurts, but it was incredibly painful.
She's hoping to find a living donor who would give her a second chance at life.
A world like that, I've forgotten what that's like, and that's exciting to me. You know, it means I can go swimming again. It means, you know, my dogs can sleep with me again. It means I can have a Dr. Pepper again. Like all those things I can't do right now, you know, like just like the little things, you know.
In Spartanburg County, Brookley Cromer, Fox Carolina News.